Are you recording?
I am.
Okay, so the purpose of this video is to try to manifest the Pazuzu. And I would like to do that because I saw some YouTuber many years ago do something of the sort. I like to replicate it. So, I forgot which demon she manifested, but for the purposes of this video, I now offer this inverted burnt cross that I burned myself to Pazuzu. Apparently, it knows the power of the Lord, because otherwise it would not turn crosses over. It must know the Lord's power. That is why I respect Pazuzu. Pazuzu, I am sending an unholy and holy spirit discernment to you inside of me to manifest and to please address the camera and the questions my husband will ask. And I allow you full reign in my physical vessel. I allow you to take full control of my physical vessel to serve a divine purpose. Now for this video, please. Usually when I have it, my hair goes down on my face and all that. Maybe I should have kept my hair down so you could see that. I'm not sure. Maybe I should do that. I'll untie my hair. I knotted it up a little bit by accident, so I'm gonna untie it. You can stand up. Alright, I'm gonna do this. I'm not gonna leave it like this. I'm not gonna do like the ring thing, like, you know, she's like that. But I'm gonna leave my hair. Okay. Alright. Do you have any questions?
How old are you, Pazuzu?
Granted, I did not do my research on Pazuzu, so I might not know how to answer these questions in human form, but maybe it'll answer you in a way. When we've been talking to Pazuzu, it's been answering the noises and by actions, and it's very scary. So I just would like to make the viewer aware of that. I just saw a vision of the scarred girl eating something. She's looking really ill and she's looking up and eating something grotesque. Really sick.
Scarred girl.
I think it's starting to manifest, Robert. Are you recording?
I am.
It's manifesting, okay?
Okay.
If you want, you can come closer. It's up to you. I don't think it wants to answer your question.
Why is your name Pazuzu? Action. How'd you get the name Pazuzu?
Some pillar or something, and then did that. Oh my God, some sort of alternative name that the public's not aware of. Oh, it just sounded like it was like going like the wind. Right?
Yeah.
That's what it sounded like.
Yeah.
Like so, like.
Pazuzu.
It's like something was trying to get it out or something. Or somebody's trying to get it out, but I don't know what's going on. It does the head twisting thing on me a lot. What else do you want to ask?
Why are you a demon? What made you a demon? Do you like cats, Pazuzu? There's a cat right to your right. Art the cat.
In response to the previous question, I saw someone with a raincoat outside of a temple. And someone was staring at the person leave.
Can I answer me, Pazuzu? Pazuzu. What are you reaching out to, Pazuzu?